right upper body. Short-term injury is reflected by the Leafs coaching staff. So Pierre Engvall makes his seasonal debut free, and it's brought to center ice, and down the right wing boards goes Neil, trying to get a pass in front of the net. Oh, and a good shot taken there, and a good save made by Frederick Anderson off the stick of Yamamoto. Man going hard to the net, and that was defenseman TJ Brody, but it was intercepted, and now he's trapped. Back come the Oilers in with a shot, and that was off of the goaltender Anderson and trickled wide of the goal. Goes Tavares, centers in front. Oh, and it just went off the stick of Hyman, but a great scoring chance for the Leafs there. And now back come the Oilers the other way with Darnell Nurse with a shot, and swallowed up by Frederick Anderson. Works around back of the net to the near corner. Works back, now retreats into the near corner again. Coming out with a pass in front of the net. Simmons! Oh, he had to drag it past the defender. Hem the Leafs in again as the puck comes up on the wing. On Zach Hyman is knocked down on the play. The puck was back to the goal. Cassian trying to get it in front. Intercepted by Toronto and played out into the neutral zone. Teams have taken turns hemming each other in. This line doing a decent job as it comes in front of the net, and a quick shot taken there by Barabanov, and a pretty good glove save but didn't make contact. Oilers back the other way. Here's a chance with a shot taken there by Cassian. Good blocker save made by Anderson. Sliding in over the line, and a good play made there by Kerfoot, but it's dug out by Cassian. Cassian goes to the right side, drops it back, a shot right on stop. Oh, what a save by Anderson's left hand. A backhand by Connor McDavid. Shot down off the glass and down into the court. Well, he's on radio. Yeah. Here's Ennis with it again. Centering pass. Another big save by Anderson. Fuel to the fire is Engvall as it comes in. Leafs get it back to the point. Muzzin with a shot wide. Rebound spun in front of the goalie. Bang away at it. And it was knocked back to the blue line. Another chance for Hall. And it is McDavid getting it free, and McDavid gets it out at center. He got around Bogosian trying to cut for the net. He did, and that was stopped twice by Anderson. The speed of McDavid. Dreisaitl, 38 seconds left in the first power play for either team. A centering pass. Nugent Hopkins backhand off the side of the goal. In along the boards, tied up the lead. Right now, they're having trouble getting into the zone, and it's cleared again by Edmonton, and then Anderson came out to play the puck and almost got into the non-trapezoidal area, and a shot scores. All of this comes, and it's Dreisaitl who's going to get the shorthanded goal when the Leafs have trouble, and Anderson kind of orchestrates his own situation, but Willie Nylander compounds the issue.
Well, he did get the puck back. It was in the corner, and the pass to Nylander was in his skates. And as he was looking for it,
gets it back to Brody. He fakes the shot, goes to Kerfoot. His shot is blocked in front of the net. Cleared to the line, not out. Brody able to keep it in. Near side, Spezza. Spezza with a pass. Deflects, scores! Coming to the front of the net on the far side is that Kerfoot, I believe, who taps it in behind, and the Leafs, instead of leading, can do no better than tying on the power play.
Brooks was there as well, Joe, and it may have gone off his skate as it was just thrown from the top of the right wing circle by Jason Spezza.
Of Spezza, and is down on the right wing side now, and a great chance for the Oilers, and that was stopped by Anderson. Reached the puck, kept alive by Marner on the far boards. Now to Hyman, now to Tavares. Tavares onto the wing for Bogosian, a shot. And that went off his stick and just did clip the goal post around back of the goal. In tight there was Kerfoot. Up on the wing comes Dermott to clear it back in center. Pass in front of the goal! Scores! Jimmy Vesey on a beautiful pass in front of the net by Nylander. And Vesey had a 4x6 to make it 2-1.
Great job to get it on the forecheck first, but then William Nylander makes such a great play in holding on to the puck. Koskinen comes out to cut down the angle.
Hall are about the only ones, but hooking 200 feet away from the net are not, and a rolling puck just trickled by the near post. Along the boards for Yamamoto. Comes back to the blue line over on the left wing side for Darnell Nurse. Nurse with a shot. Anderson down. Where's the puck? And it's underneath Freddie. And carry slowly out with a pass on the right side for Ethan Bear. He'll get to center and shoot it in. Brody in against the wall. Had it knocked away. Back to the point to Bear. A long shot scores. It was deflected, I think, in front of the net. And it may be Connor McDavid who gets his stick on it. I think it is.
That's exactly who has tied the game. So not an end-to-end rush that we're used to seeing on the highlight reels, but a point shot. And Connor McDavid, this is, he's actually backing away.
Oilers back in their own end. We're halfway through the third period, still deadlocked at twos. Pass in the center ice area, knocked away by Hyman, driving the net. He tries to go in, a goal! And a toe save made there by Koskinen. Centering pass, still free. Leafs swinging in front of the net with Marner, and a penalty coming here to Edmonton. Riley keeping it in. Far side now, Marner, a pass in front of the net. Tavares jamming at it. Down was the goaltender, and they couldn't get to it, and it's cleared. Scoring chances there for Toronto. Our pass to the near side for Nylander. Nylander back to the blue line to Marner, and a shot scores! Hyman was in front of the net. It may have gone off him, but a wrist shot from well out from Mitch Marner. And is it Tavares, maybe, who was in front of that?
I'm with you. I thought it was Hyman in front. But Tavares is the first one to head to the Leaf bench for the high fives. He said it only takes a split second. You're right. Hyman's there, but it was Tavares.
Failed. Back to the blue line. Riley gets caught, and it is Dreisaitl in over the line. Bogosian makes a good play to get to him, and now it goes to Yamamoto. Couldn't get it in front of the net, and when he did, it went off Anderson. Players exchange. Now he's shot back in, and it is Muzzin playing it on the boards for Spezza. He doesn't get it out. Here's a shot from a sharp angle handled by Anderson, and the puck is down and around back of the net. On now, here's Tavares knocked down on the play and stolen back by McDavid. He tries to go wide, a shot in front of the net. It's still loose. Down is Anderson, and the whistle is going to stop play, even though the puck squirted free. Shoot it. Near side for Nugent Hopkins. Down low for McDavid. Back to the blue line. Tip, but not out. Getting his stick on it there was Jimmy Vesey. Wraparound attempt down is Anderson. And he has swallowed that up with 18.5 seconds remaining in the period. 7 seconds left. Puck down in the Edmonton zone. Barry gets it ahead. Stolen by Marner. To an empty net. Scores! With 4/10 of a second left. And the Maple Leafs are going to improve to 4-2. And split this two-game series with the Oilers.
We've seen it happen a lot, haven't we? Normally a baseball series was hard to win two or three in a row against one opponent. And Mitch Marner is going to finish it off. And the Leafs are able to do that before heading out west to returning the favor games in Calgary starting on Sunday.